It's been a roller coaster ride. And the ride still goes on. Never stops. But this mind and this body is going to take a back seat, you see. We're going to jump to the back. Had my share, you see. Now I offer this to you. I offer this front seat to you. Is there any takers? Or are you all very comfortable in your seats and enjoying the ride? But who wants the front seat, you see? But anyway, there was a feeling that enough is enough, you see? Enough is enough. I've burdened you enough. I've played with you and toyed with you enough. Simply because I love you and I have respect for every single one of you. Every single human being is trying their hardest to become that perfect one that they already are. But I don't know what tomorrow will bring, you see. I may be back here seated, I don't know. But for now, to the back of the roller coaster and enjoy and witness and watch and hear and listen to all your exciting revelations and insights and stories. I just simply can't wait. And in fact, I'm not going to have to wait. It has already been done. So I leave you with this challenge, or these words to point, the last pointing, you see, the final pointing for now. Now, for now. No ending, you see. For now. What is this challenge? What is these words? Well, you don't have to accept these words. In fact, I don't want you to accept these words. I want you to challenge these words and see it for yourself. There is only an experience of non-duality. It is an ultimate freedom, liberating, boundless, infinite space. And it is permanent to the witness. But to the mind and the body is an experience, another coming and going experience. So whether you feel, the individual feels that it's permanent, that's the truth. Whatever you feel is impermanent about it, and that's the truth. This non-duality will remain. It has never left, but it will come and go to suit your requirements in this time, on this planet, on this earth, in this body. It will come and go and serve you well Non-duality is your own essence, your own servant, serving yourself. But the challenge is, what is beyond? Can an individual, can a mind, can a body, can a state, can a spirit, can a soul, can any of these go beyond non-duality and come back and speak about it? Don't have a half-baked challenge, you see. If you're going to do it the full way. Don't waste your time. Don't waste your time when you could be out playing with other people in this game of life, you know, this dream of life. Remain as this dual person and fully commit yourself to burning the candle at both ends, or go wholeheartedly for this. Don't tamper, you see, don't mess in between. You're just torturing yourself, you see. You're creating suffering by seeking here, seeking there, seeking everywhere. You must love every single religion. You must love every single saint. You must love every single world, every single experience, every single opposite. But before all of this, this is not a learning love. You have to primarily love yourself. To love yourself, you have to know yourself. That is before non-duality. And then that comes on its own, you see. All your hard work will be paid for you. Into your bank every day, another revelation. Two insights today, out of body experience there. Here you go. You know, here's God to speak to you. Here's this, here's that. Here's bliss, here's consciousness, here's transcendental love. Here is pure, pure bliss in your bank every day, you know, because you have committed. You have went full on power on the roller coaster at that front seat. You have no fears now, you see. There is no fears. So who can move beyond to this nothingness? This ultimate place. Now, there is no preferences, judgment. Your stateless state, you see. Even duality and non-duality go. You go. All goes. Mine goes. But something remains, you see, this stateless state, this nothingness that you have went to experience, are. You are it. So there's no single one that can come back and experience it. You have dissolved into pure love. And when you come back to non-duality, you forget about that too. Another experience. And then beyond, beyond nothingness. And beyond, beyond, beyond. But all experiences, you see, all knowledge, learning for your next life, this life that is coming soon. Keep moving. Move beyond non-duality. Keep going, you see? Keep moving until you cease to exist. And that will be your state, you see, when all of this is over. That is your final resting place. Still here, infinitely in love. This is your ultimate challenge, to be your truth. I respect you all, I love you all, and I thank you all immensely for spending one moment with this fool. Namaste.